This alphabet app created by me on the platform of Apps Wizard. For this app, we can call Magic Ball app also. By this app, student can learn very interesting way, very easily. When they open the app, there are shows the ball. When they touch the ball is moved and change the alphabet on this ball. When they see first, there are show the A. When they touch again the ball is moved and there are show again Z. When they touch again the ball is moved and show their W. Just like this, this app, student can learn very nice, very interesting way, a very fun way by Magic Ball and by this alphabet app. This app very useful for the development of students' learning outcomes, and this app also very useful and for the special needed student also. It means handicapped student also can play this very well. Thank you.
I am eagerly waiting to participate of India Toy Fair.